right now I'm taking the seeds out of the bag, and then I'm gonna plant them in the ground. You don't need to put the seeds really deep into the ground, just like your fingertip down into the dirt, and then you're done.
So all you have to do after planting the seeds is to water them so that they have enough moisture to grow.
Remember, anyone can be a gardener. You just have to get ready, get set, and grow. Special thanks to BreeMG.